In this video, we will talk about the waves on ECG. Six letters, P, Q, R, S, T, U, are used to signify deflections on the ECG trace. The P wave represents atrial depolarization. The depolarization wave originates from the sinoatrial node and spreads first to the right atrium, then to the left atrium. The depolarization wave also reaches the atrioventricular node, where the impulse can travel to the bundle of His with a physiological delay. The Q, R, and S waves form the QRS complex. The Q wave is an initial negative displacement of the QRS complex. The R wave is any positive displacement of the QRS complex. The S wave is a negative deflection that follows the R wave. It should be emphasized that a negative deflection after the R wave is called the S wave. If the negative deflection precedes the R wave, the latter is called the Q wave. The shape of the QRS complex varies greatly from lead to lead. The QRS complex represents ventricular depolarization. The T wave represents ventricular repolarization. It follows the QRS complex. Sometimes a U wave may be seen in some leads. The U wave is a low amplitude deflection in the same direction as the T wave. The exact origin of the U wave is not known. It's hypothesized that the U wave represents repolarization of the papillary muscle, delayed repolarization of Purkinje fibers, prolonged repolarization of midmyocardial cells, after potentials resulting from mechanical forces in the ventricular wall. The absence of the U wave is usually ignored. The QRS complex is considered positive if the amplitude of the positive deflection, R wave, exceeds the amplitude of the negative deflections, Q wave and S wave. If the QRS complex has multiple positive and negative deflections, the sum of all R waves or the sum of all S waves is considered. The second positive deflection of the QRS complex is called the R prime. The third positive deflection of the QRS complex is called RBIS. The second and third S waves are called S prime and SBIS, respectively. The QRS complex is negative if the amplitude of the negative deflections exceeds the amplitude of one of the positive deflections. If there is no positive deflection, it's called a QS complex. Among the characteristics of ECG waves, P wave duration, PR interval, PR segment, QRS complex duration, ST segment, QD interval, RR interval, PP interval are important in ECG interpretation. P wave duration reflects the time of atrial depolarization. PR interval is the time from the onset of atrial depolarization to the onset of ventricular depolarization. It mainly represents the conduction delay of the AV node. PR segment reflects conduction delay from the onset of atrial depolarization to the onset of ventricular depolarization. QRS complex duration is the time required for ventricular depolarization. ST segment is the period when the ventricles are fully depolarized. QD interval is the time required for ventricular depolarization and repolarization. RR interval is the time between two consecutive R waves. PP interval is the time between two consecutive P waves. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.